the thing is, we could go for the core maybe. We did not need to go for the core. We've got triple keeps against one. We're bound to lose that mid keep. They're bound to lose top. There's so many ways you can win that, and core is should be the last. I think Murden was a good choice to stop the wave. Actually, Murden actually has a great wave clear with crowd control. Gjegorsh, Smexy, Snitch. And where's Shad too? Where? Oh, nice. I'll go for Artanis. I haven't played him in a while. And we'll go on the Spider Mount. Which Gjegorsh is that, Grubby? Hey, Simon, it's Mana. Protoss player. You're featured on Twitch, by the way, but you're listed as a StarCraft 2 player. Yeah, for all of Twitch's power in this world, they are unable to tell me how I can change that description. I guess you are the sum of your past. So I am a StarCraft player, a Warcraft player, and a Minesweeper player, and Heroes. You promised us Zarya and Samuro. No. I said I'll try. I'm not going to take them in first pick. Plus, they were not official requests. They were just suggestions from people. Just because I take a word in my mouth doesn't mean I need to write a book with it.
I will fight to my last breath.
I like Zarya and Samuro a lot. I would take them if I think the situation calls for it. In Samuro's case, that's almost never. But in Zarya's case, generally, they will be on strong trio or quad lanes, like Dragonshire and Braxis Holdout. That's where those are good. If you had to root for a house besides House Stark in Game of Thrones, which one would you choose? The Flaying Man. I sympathize and empathize with their way of doing things. I really, really respect it. I think they're just misunderstood. There's no way that they're gonna put a flayed man portrait on their banner and have that actually be what they're all about. It would be too obvious. Yes, the Boltons. I like the Boltons. Murky. Thinking. Is Murky good on Sky Temple? No, realistically, it would probably be Dorne. But Dorne is not one of the houses, is it? I think Dorne is pretty cool. You like the Boltons, you bastard. No. The Boltons have the bastard. I'm just an empathizer. The Martell. Yes, Martell. I like Martell. The Vipers. Yes. I like their accents, the Martells. Actually, I played Game of Thrones, the board game. It's really fun. I was... The second time I played it, I was the Iron Islands. And I was pretty near Winterfell, I believe.
I thank you.
And the first time I played, I was
hey,
Winterfell.
Grubby, I deactivated click on Miniman so that I don't accidentally move the wrong way. But is there a possibility to alternatively click on it? Like Alt plus right click or Control plus right click? Do you know a hidden option in the in-game options?
I don't know. I personally don't have that problem. I am aware of where the minimap is and I don't press it. I want to be able to click on the minimap. I know people who have it set up like you though, but I can't advise you on it. I'm sorry. Maybe someone in chat knows. When I played with my brother Game of Thrones, I was Winterfell and he was Iron Islands, and he said, whatever else happens, if you build a single boat, I will grief you until the end of the game. I will only attack you. So would you like an alliance and a non-aggression pact? Just don't make any boats. I'm gonna take control of the seas. And I accepted, and I planned my backstab on him.
Go fight.
But another brother won.
Whatever it is, do.
I'll get seasoned.
Yes.
I'm super dead. I didn't see a way out. That Diablo looks bigger than usual. Yeah. It's grotesque, really. He took the Archangel skin and the Angel Diablo with the iPad. I love this combination. I want that iPad. How do I get it? Can I pay gratuitous amounts of gold for it?
The light of the sun grows within
the future is ours.
Soon they shall bask in my
only real money. Oh.
This burden is mine. Our path is
clear. I thank you.
That yellow flash, sorry, you are right, indeed. I didn't say indeed, indeed. Sorry for that, indeed. And thanks for your, indeed positive answer, Grubby, indeed.
Decent.
Greetings, friend.
Hi, Dean.
I canceled his jump. Indeed. I'll get shield surge. Indeed.
Jolly good show. Pip, pip.
Jolly good show. Righto. Thank you very much, HGTF. How about some tennis, eh? Jolly good. Indeed.
Those who are divided fall.
He actually had me on Whisper. You can't find it while you're in game. He was planning to snipe me. Busted, Smexy. Busted. Taking the world is not enough for Fnatic. They want to take Grubby.
Entaro Tassadar.
Well, take me for all you got, Smexy.
Our path is clear.
You can find it in game with W? Oh, really? Oh, I take it back. Oh! I didn't know that. Nice. I love baseless accusations on stream. It leads to really good drama. I'll get the warp sickness. I think maybe he wanted to burrow there already, so I tried to stop him.
I see.
Remember when this used to be a family-friendly stream? I remember. D-I-C-K Weed, the loser. How about changing your nickname first? The pot's calling the kettle black, isn't it? Or is it the kettle calling the pot? Which one is more black? I'm not sure.
I cannot fail.
Do they have a lot of auto-attackers? Yes. Quite. I could also go for the laser.
Together, we are strong.
I'm not sure which one I should get. Since we have triple warrior? Oh, I'm getting purifier. I didn't realize we had triple warrior. What did Varian go for? Colossus Smash. LOL. Just did a donation, didn't show up. Try again, I. Double the amount and try again.
The future is ours.
Actually, we're grouping a lot, which is nice. Except me, I guess. We're grouping a lot, which is nice. But the... Oh! Whew. Wow. But we are falling behind in XP, I was saying. I'll check out about your donation, I. It could be that you, sometimes credit card or foreign currencies are held in PayPal, and I have to approve it.
I do not approve.
A bold plan.
So that started pretty well by them, the 4v5 turnaround. Yeah, I don't see anything, I'm sorry. Oh shit, our desolation is complete, everybody dies.
With honor, I lead.
Who's here? Can I take them on? No.
We fight against the darkness.
I thought he left because of me. But my teammates were rotating out. Indeed.
There can be no doubt.
I get triple strike.
Their advantage won't last much longer.
We need the
so the light fades from right there.
We need way more wave clear than we're getting, by the way. We need giant killer, triple strike giant killer, titan killer it's called. We're not wave clearing at all, like we're grouping up the whole game, which is cool and all, but all the time there's this giant minion wave in every lane, and I seem to be the only one doing it, which makes me happy. I got like I mean, I needed that cleanse a million years ago. I was too far ahead, yeah, I was too greedily clearing wave when they just did boss, you know they're gonna push with it, but yeah. But I mean, it's cool to get stacks with seasoned marksman, but I wish someone else was also clearing. It's gonna get hard because 5 forts versus 2.
We must stand as one. Together we are strong.
Rhaegar with 5 last hits. Now I agree with grouping all the time because there is, I mean, we need to.
There can be no doubt. They will meet just
the light of the sun grows within.
Unfortunately, we did not find a window there. I cannot escape from a fight like that. Hi Grubby, I've been struggling with my mouse. Any tips on that? What do you mean? Struggling with my mouse. Strange question. When laser or pulse? I feel like if you need damage, you take the laser. If they have heroes that don't have any mobility talents, like Falstad when you hit, well, he has barrel roll, but like Falstad after barrel roll, Malph, they are great targets. Thanks Diablo. I mean, if he did not overpower Tychus away again, I could have W'd on Tychus. Tychus dies, I'm alive. That was not my fault, that was a good swap. But he made a small little mistake and it led to my demise. He's a better player than me. This is Shad, okay? Don't criticize him too harshly. It was a bit of a brain fart, I guess.
Until I choose otherwise.
Hey Grubby, I'm out of cigarettes. Any tips for that? How about quitting?
I cannot fail.
That was not a feed by me. I set up a kill. It was guaranteed. That was not a feed. Some of the other deaths maybe were preventable. This one was just a good move by me. Cancelled out by a mistake of a teammate. It's fine. Learn to distinguish, though. I took a chance at life.
Our path is clear.
No.
This burden is mine.
That was close. And they're inching closer to level 20. Shakalaze.
We fight against the darkness.
That teamwork, though.
Ahem.
Siege on your core. But I mean, if we go back now, we'll never win.
They will meet justice.
Okay.
Our path is clear.
But they're getting level 20. Right before level 20, that's nice. Oh! Cool!
Wounds are mending. Fight on, warriors. We are turning.
We need some mana on our dog.
Our path is clear.
Boss is out. Oh, we killed Fastad! Is the comeback real? We see three and two are dead, so I'm pretty safe here for now. I didn't get the final charges. Oh, whatever. I stood off for half a second too long. Anyway, they picked me back, so I went back.
We must retreat.
Don't
let it go to your head. Keep fighting.
I'll get Nexus. I know you have to leave when it says 2. But it said 3 and I left, and I figured 3 will become 2 and then 2 will become none. But actually 3 actually becomes 1. That's why I have to leave at 2. Makes sense.
You fought well this day, my warriors. Together we are strong.
That's Dragon Laser Drill. Something fierce.
I see. Triumph through sacrifice.
Hmm.
Very impressive.
Well deserved.
Oh my god! We did it! Oh my god!
Do you expect congratulations?
Yes!
MVP!
Zero death Jaina? Not bad. You've got to have some excellent positioning to achieve that. In a game like this.
Epic.
We were 4 levels down. 6.5 out of 10. Amazing. Oh man. Let's take a look at Jaina build. QQQ, Icy Veins, Northern Exposure, and Ice Block, Ring of Frost. It's just positioning or something. It started going pretty well once we started focusing only tanks. Murden and Dahaka. God. I don't know how that miracle happened. Have you tried follow through for Artanis 7? It procs on twin blades. I feel like it adds a lot of damage. Yeah. Yeah, with Seasoned Marksman, the follow through is definitely one of the favorites. But I want it a bit more slow on my face prism.
Stormwind's might shines on. Long overdue. You're holding back. Don't. Great deal.
He's not using a whole lot of Spore Queens, Gers. Indeed. We gotta keep. Nice.